to another video. Oh, geez, I'm getting busy. But today I'm going to be doing a get ready with me. So you may think that I'm already ready, but I'm not. I just threw these pants on and I just left my hair like this. And yeah, so we've just been hanging out for the day and it is currently 11:52. Stop. Let me film you. That's kind of like uncomfortable. Oh, there that was. I was going to get these for the kids. This. Go plug this in. Okay, so I'm going to pick out an outfit. Open that wonderful drawer.
There's no plug over here.
People like change, but they like take their shirt off and they turn around, and they only can see their back. But I'm not doing that. I'm just gonna get changed. I'm gonna do the cool snap thing. What should I wear?
His dad and me are
or this
shirt. Sure. With
some pants. Oh. I hate khakis. Why do you always have to say I'm not ready?
Do you have any pants?
I need some pants, you guys. Oh, here, I'll go. And I will pick out a new shirt because...
Yeah. Why can't you wear the one you already picked out?
Because it doesn't matter what my clothes are. Okay, it's gonna chuck out the sun. But that's okay, I'm gonna wear this shirt.
The laundry's done. You have to get out of the dryer and fold it.
Oh, oh my god, it's only gonna wait. yay! These shorts look like cute outfit, right? Right? Okay. Whatever. Okay. So my outfit for today is this. Nice. I'll probably set find something for my hair or something like that. So
just
I will get ready. Do the cool snap transition. 3, 2. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Okay, guys, so I have my outfit on. Awesome. That's so cute. Now I just have to do my hair.
Foot cam.
Wait, is there a hair?
What? No, that worked.
Okay. It's my sister. She sleeps in late. So I'm going to take this brush. And I'm going to do my hair.
Hey, guys,
so, yeah. I will be back. So, I will do a cool transition and my hair will be done. Let me try that again. Okay, guys, so my hair is done. I like it. I need to put a bow, but yeah, the back is nothing new. It doesn't have a bun or anything too fancy. I put on some perfume and I look great. So yeah, I'm gonna put some lipstick on.
It's
time for
you to read a book
after you make
your bed.
It's kind of the
same color. Is this kind of the same color? It's a little bit different. It's okay. We're going to switch out your
comfort, okay? Emily said, this lip color looks good on me. So, what's this? Okay. So yeah, I will be back when my lips are gone, because it's not really that good. So it's done, and I just may think that I have makeup on, but I don't. I just have a little bit of this on, and it kind of matches my shorts, not really, but I kind of like my So this was a great get ready with me. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Please click like and subscribe.
Remember,
you're beautiful the way you are. Bye.